Well, overnight, 170 Georgians died from COVID-19, bringing the state's total to 11,265. Today alone, more than 4,900 people tested positive for the virus across the Peach State. In South Carolina, 11 people died from the virus overnight, bringing the state's total to more than 5,600. Today, more than 2,900 people tested positive for COVID-19.